To the northwest is Brighton's original town hall. It's easy to spot with its Ionic and Doric columns. The area was the original Brighton, just a fishing village then, called Brighthelmstone, dating back more than 1,000 years.